Sorry, I realized I wasn't talking and my mic wasn't muted. How's everyone doing today? As per usual on Monday, it is game dev time. You know the good shit. Let me just turn on the music. Oh, what the fuck? That was kind of loud. Hey, Masai. I'm doing all right. I gotta check something quickly before I say anything. Oh, I don't know if she's here or not. So, in all honesty, I'm what I can only describe as full of bubbles right now, because I've been talking with a certain somebody on Discord. And she's making me feel things. Good, happy things. Oh, I sleep here. Hi, Pris, how's it going? You're more than welcome to sleep here. All right. So I gotta figure out why it's not bouncing upwards. I'm trying to think of what it would be. Cause it is the local spot and then the collision point. -70 and -77. Okay, so what if, oops. What if I just remove this negative here? Oops. So what has everybody been up to today? Okay, so the bounce is fine. Oh my goodness, come on. Sonic R music. Nice. What's this? This I'm developing Skybreakers. It's a game I'm hoping to eventually take to the market, kickstart it, do all the fun stuff with it. Turn it into an actual game, you know? I think I did. Yeah, I did reverse horizontal. Fuck. Anyways, coffee maker stuff, how's it going? Is this your first time? Yes, it is. Welcome, welcome. I try to do game dev every Monday just to, like, keep myself on a regular schedule. Oh, well, that fucked it. Also, how's it going, Shiggy? How's it doing? Look like a mess up. Do you have enough green? I feel like you lack green. Nah, I get it. I get it. I've always enjoyed the color green. I feel like it's one of the best colors. We should just put it like a. Yeah, need more green? Hell yeah. I like your thinking. Is greater than or equal to zero else? First vert. Hopefully this works. Hey, not too bad. Finished my main streams now. I'm just chilling. Hell yeah, bud. Anyway, coffee make stuff. What do you make coffee? What kind of things? Okay, I did it the opposite way. Can we just see the finished product? It looks so good. I hope so, but that's a long ways away. I want to do most of this myself, you know? Fuck yeah. I managed to get to work. Alright, now the only thing I want to do now is to wait to do a head-on collision shit. Alright, we actually got that to work. I work on 3D art, tech art and games, and games in general. Nice! I also work on Fursuits IRL, and I love to overcraft coffee. Sounds like you'd be friends with a lot of people, huh? I graduated college with an advanced diploma in video game development, and I'm like you, I work on 3D art, but I wanted to create like a legacy for myself, so I wanted to like work on a game that's like primarily my doing, you know. Of course I'm gonna have like outside help for things I can't do, like voice acting, music, all that kind of stuff, but as much as I can do, I want to do it myself, you know. I don't know if I can be voicing like 18 different characters. Did I just fuck up my. Do you have a forte of the kind of 3D art you do, coffee? I'm a manager at heart. No matter where I go, I find myself managing a team of people and squeezing the best out of everyone. As long as they try their best, that's all I ask. Playable to start being able to code the actual code program soon. Nice. Because it's just do Scratch right now? Hell yeah. So I'm just checking my Discord quickly for something. A couple of years ago, I did a project in NIOS VR, which was the early steps of my current style of 3D. Nice. I can send you a trailer for that. I've always welcome a trailer, dude. I love looking at like other game devs' projects. Here's a trailer. Okay, well, we'll take some time now and watch it. Cabin of the Seasons.
Quite a nice cabin, I was inclined to believe. Under the inherited place, of which I struggle to leave. Every season passes, in mere seconds it seems. Leaving no trace, but allowing my flexion of themes.
That is beautiful. Holy shit, dude. Yeah, I'm definitely checking that out later. That's the team in the background. Nice. Well, I'm definitely looking forward to it. I'll add it to my list of things I'll when I have the money get. It's definitely a looker, I'll give you that. What's the gameplay gonna be like? Oh, it's released already, it's free to play. Oh. It's in a metaverse called NIOS VR on Steam. It's intended for VR but accessible to desktop somewhat. Okay. I'll definitely look into that after stream then. It's a narrative puzzle. Interesting. I always liked games that like you modify the passage of time. And like different time elements cause different things to happen. Hey Gumbo, how's it going? fuck's it called? LLTKJ. And like 99% sure I met the orange kitten's father. Nice. Is it a good cat at least? It is player follow. He hissed at me, he looks like a big version of Orange. Might have round three of kittens because he was with my cat that somehow got outside. Oh, okay. And it's hard to think when you've got bubbles welling up in your stomach. And I'm talking about, like, emotional bubbles. Bubble, yeah. Well, as I said earlier in the stream, I've been talking with a woman online for the past couple of days, and every time I speak with her, it just makes me feel good inside. It's hard to explain, cause I know I make her. This is gonna sound sexual, whatever. I don't mean it to be. I make her. She's told me she enjoys talking with me as well, and like it always makes me like blush, you know, and like it's made me feel ways I haven't felt in years. I don't know how much is going to come from it, but... I think I know what it is. And it's a... When I was with my ex... I... Like, initially, it's just one of those, like, new loves. You know? Everything seems so fun and joyous. But by the end of the relationship, I realized how... cold inside I felt. You know? And, like, you guys know about, like, the fire inside. I don't know if I've ever talked about it, but it's, like, the desire to do something for someone, the desire to make that person happy, you know? And I'm not just talking, like, a platonic, friendly kind of fire. I'm talking, like... romance, I guess? Be the correct term. I know this probably doesn't appeal to like the aromantic people or the aces in chat, but like, man, I hope you find happiness. Thanks, Gumbo. I don't know if she's listening in chat right now. I don't think she is. I want to be honest with my feelings, but like, I don't want to scare her off. She's smart, she's creative, she's pretty, she's just an absolute, like, I'm legit stunned, like, by how, like, wonderful this person is. Unfortunately, I can't say names because people are gonna be like, ooh, ooh, you know, etc., etc. I'm an introvert and I don't want a date, but I hope you find happiness. Thanks, TKJ. I appreciate you guys being supportive. And like I said, I apologize. You already know there are going to be people theorizing who it might be. I get that. And like, I know theories will always be burning, but... I bet it's the Queen of England. Har har har. No. Hold on. Oh, never mind. The only part of you know that I know is a good person. I appreciate. I always try to be upfront with you guys. Like, I want you guys to know that, like 99% of my online persona is actually how I am in real life. I actually want to do good for people. I actually want people to be happy, you know? There are times where I'm online, I kind of have to save face. I don't want to, like, explode and, like, be angry in front of you guys, because it's, like, even offline, that's kind of, like, an uncouth thing. You got to have, like, some self-control, which I guess is still kind of the real me having self-control, you know? How do we know you aren't a satanic murderer? Well, first of all, I'd probably be bragging about it. I'm kidding, by the way. And I know you guys, I guess, like me, the online persona, but I'm always worried that, like, because I try to cultivate it so that you guys aren't heavily expectant to talk in chat, as well as me interact. You know, chat murdered like 4 people today to sacrifice him to our Lord Lucifer. No, it's, I want, what the fuck is the word? I'm always afraid that I'm not enough, you know? I'm not, like, some, because I know my brother has always been the more popular one. My brother is, he's the outgoing, everybody likes him kind of person. And I'm like, I could talk sometimes. Doing streaming has put me out of my comfort zone quite a bit. Talking with everybody. The more people I see in chat, the more amazed I am that people actually want to, like, interact with me, you know? I've only ever met this girl online. I've only ever met this girl online. And I know that, like, what's the goal for? Do you mean the community goal or, like, my goal for chat? But if I find this way into the community, then my mental health will be so much worse. Well, I'm glad we could do that for you, Gumbo. That we can give you, like, a positive outlet, I guess. Community goal? Oh, Calordle. It's basically, it's Wordle, the popular game, with 1,000 words. And I'll do one entire stream doing it. Sorry, I just gotta do something quickly. Also, hello, Sai. How much are we done? 82%. Wow. Hey, you're muted. I know you can't hear me. Okay. Dude, the first time I was in the stream, that one Among Us stream took me a bit to talk, and I'd asked to join the game. And you know what? We appreciate you being part of the community. Funny thing is, I can choose which badge I show. Okay. But now I'm watching without video. Okie doke. That's really weird. Sorry, hold on, I gotta check my cookies. Have you said it in Cookie Clicker? Yes, I have. I have. Oops. 276 chips. I used to have, like, in a way back on my laptop, I had, like a million chips or something like that. Easiest way I can explain is that Twitch adds badges if you're watching streams of audio or video. If they're offset, something's wrong. So we have to tell the broadcaster and other people. Okay. Okay, so it does slightly work, but... I need to be completely reversed. You tired just a tad bit. Like... Like I said earlier, Oh, okay. This person has made me feel things. And, like, it just... What are the future games planned? For what? For stream or for... I'm sitting at 1.5 trillion prestige level. Nice! Do it. I've had enough prestige points to get every upgrade my first thing. Yep. Totally didn't cheat. Press X to doubt. Oh. Okay, then. For stream, let me pull it up. Is it new A? The two new games are Metal Gear Rising and Xenoblade Chronicles, the first one. Cool, so that works, but I probably should do it a little bit farther. I'm not sure how long I'd be wanting to do game dev time for. Oh, I forgot to ask, for everyone joining in, how was your guys' day today? How did you add the glow to your hair like that? You mean the animation? That was a Unity thing. I had to take it into a VRM modifier. And, oh no, not just the hair, but like, I guess the ambient glow as well. I had to do the same thing. I won't be able to do that. And if you need help, I can always just modify it for you. I don't know what I want to do. And my fucking tablet's not working right now, so... What should I do, guys? What do you think I should work on? How long have I been streaming for? Almost an hour? Yeah, I've been doing a couple long streams as of late. Yeah, what I think I'm actually, you know what? Let's take some time to do this now. All right, so let's make a to-do list. All right, so to do programming. Let me increase just so everybody can see. So to do programming, hold on. Plum, I'm gonna so botch this. I'm so sorry. Plum BC4FE. C4? I have no idea what. Thank you for becoming a bonfire buddy. I greatly appreciate that, man. How's it going? So to do implement VR control, switch control for linear to and vice versa. Figure out boss movement. Figure out audio cue implementation. Figure out, actually no, it's boss movement, audio cue implementation. Maybe arena balance control. Audio cue implementation. Audio and VA implementation. Because Donkachi is actually going to help me with, give me some of the voice lines. Just to like throw in a couple things. Maybe music implementation. To do art, get concept art of characters, figure out. Hey, Spix, how's it going? Design new Skybreakers ship. Design Luminos level. I get tomorrow off? Hell yeah. From school? To do art, get concept of characters, design new Skybreaker ship, design Luminos level, yes, hell yeah. Unfortunately, I think I will be ending stream soonish, just because I don't know, I think I'm a little bit tired. I don't know how I feel right now. I'm like a combination of like giddy because Final has feelings. What the fucking music timing for this conversation? Yeah, Final's caught feelings, so I'm both exhausted and energy, you know? Finals caught the butterflies. I might just be slightly overwhelmed, I think. So I gotta figure out. Get concept art of characters, design new Skybreaker ship, design Luminos level. Design enemy ships, 3 or 4. Design boss. To do other, your dad, no. Read Skybreakers. I heard Bob's. Read Skybreaker's. The fuck am I? What's the word? Surveys. That's the word I'm thinking of. Read Skybreaker surveys. Design outline of demo level. Design menu pathing. I know, so cultured individual, bounce materials just hanging in that outsets without a folder. Yeah, I know, Mushy, I know. Also, how's it going, man? I wasn't sure what to put it in for now, so I just left it out until I get in the future. Not a complete read of face value. This man has not read the surveys. I've looked into them, but I haven't compiled the information. That's the thing I need to do, is like actually like in-depth read, look into things, you know? I think next week might be just like a survey scouting stream, and then we'll make a new one. Make new survey.